Good morning, viewers all over the world. I welcome you to Salvation Christ Ministry and God With Us TV. This is the Prophet VC Zitha, the founder of Salvation Christ Ministry and God With Us TV. I'm here to announce about the night prayer that will take place on the 30th of March 2018. The time, it will be 6 o'clock in the evening until morning. I'm inviting you because, you know, most of the time we don't use to have a night prayer. Any night prayer that takes place in Salvation, we hear the Holy Spirit first, then we take it from there, we follow the Holy Spirit. Say, yes, God allowed us to have a night prayer. We call this night prayer a night of transformation. So, if you can look at the book of Exodus chapter 34, verse 29 and 30, I think we can take a look on it. I can read it. The Bible said, Exodus 34, verse 29, the shining face of Moses. Now it was so, when Moses came down from Mount Sinai, and the two tablets of the testimony were in Moses' hand when he came down from the mountain, that Moses did not know that the skin of his face shone while he talked with God. What is the meaning of that? It's a meeting with God. Anyone who meets God, he don't go back home the same. Moses, he went to the mountain to meet God. He met God, then after the conversation with God, or after the prayer, then his face started to change. He started to shine. Then when he went back to his people, the Bible said he was shining. His face, it was shining. No one was able to see him, his face. All of them, those who was, coming across with him, they was bound down because he was shining. People of God, the night of transformation is the time for God to restore whatever belongs to you. Anyone who will be in this night prayer, he will go back shining. Everything that belongs to you, that is connected to you, it will start to shine. Whatever thing that will touch, it will prosper. The demons, it will run away after the night prayer. When you go back, you'll be shining like a morning star. The devil will never come closer to you. Your marriage, it will shine. Your business will shine. Your church, it will shine. Your health, it will shine. Your finance, it will shine. Everything that belongs to you, your career, it will shine. Your children, husband and wife, it will shine. So I invite you to come and join. Don't miss this. Because you know, Salvation, we don't do most of the night prayer. We take time when God said, now is the time for night prayer. We do it. So God said, now is the time. So I'm out to tell you, viewers over the world, Africa, I'm talking about Zimbabwe, Botswana, Namibia, Nigeria, Zambia, Mozambique, Cameroon, Congo, everywhere. You are invited to come and join this meeting. The meeting, the night of transformation. All of people that are invited. Lipompo, come, it's your home. Giani, we are waiting for you in the night prayer. Akonhoek, Bushbuckridge, let's pray it. Johannesburg, Polokwane, we are waiting for you. Don't know when are we going to have another one like this. But God said, now is the time. Anyone who shall only go back, God want to deliver you. God want to heal you. When you watch our channel, you will see the miracle and wonders. You will see how people, getting healed. You see the testimony. Even you are delaying to come. You said, when I'm going, this is your time now. And night prayer will give you the time to come. Even when you are far, you start to organize now to come. So I'm waiting for you. Come. We are expecting a lot of visitors in our guest house. So those who are ready to book, book in time, then we'll get the space. Because when you book later, you'll never get the space. May God bless you in abundance. I was here to announce about night of transformation. It's a night where God is going to work with the power. People are going to be delivered, they're going to be healed, they're going to be prophesied. God is going to be in move that day. So may God bless you. I love you all. Thank you for watching me. Thank you for your support. We'll meet in the 30th of March 2018. We start exactly 6 o'clock until morning when we finish everything that God, He commanded us to do. So let us meet there. Don't miss, I'll be waiting for you. I repeat again, the date is the 30th of March 2018. The time is 6 o'clock until late. The place is here in Salvation in Christ Auditorium, Limpopo, Matrikoshkaya, South Africa. Will be here. I repeat again, the date is 30th of March 2018. The place, Salvation in Christ Ministry Auditorium, Matrikoshkaya, Limpopo, South Africa. We start at 6 o'clock until 6 in the morning when we finish. May God bless you. We will meet. I'm ready for you. I'm waiting for you. Those who want to book for the guest house, book in time for that day, because otherwise you will be running out of space. May God bless you. In Jesus' mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I leave you under the anointing of the Holy Spirit. I say unto you, be blessed, be blessed, be blessed, be blessed. Shalom.